Hey, what's going on? You gotta be so careful what we, you know, we put on the World Wide Web. Because a lot of people, like, even with YouTube, you know, we put, you know, videos up and say, oh, we may be going for some important job or some important position. And we think if we delete the video off of YouTube, it's gone. Once we put something up there, it's up there forever. Even forever. Yeah, forever. Unless the company itself that, you know, that is sponsoring whatever site that you're uploading or putting pictures upon, you know, they have a disclaimer. Like, I believe Facebook has a whole lot of stuff. You got to read the small print. Like, you know, when you die and all this stuff, that what happens to your account. But anyway, check this article out about this Canadian woman. She was out of work and receiving compensation, and she so happened to put pictures up on her website, you know, having fun. And her her rep, or is it a rep, they said, I don't want to misquote, her insurance agent saw several pictures up on Facebook of her having fun. Now, you're supposed to be out of work, but yet you posting pictures online, you having fun. So what they did? Benefits gone. Her sick leave benefits. Yeah, they took it back. That is funny. I'm sorry, that is just funny. You gotta be so careful. Y'all check out the link.